A cylindrical tank 1 meter radius rests on a platform 5 meter high. Initially, the tank is filled with water to a height of 5 meter. A plug whose area is 10 to the power of minus 4 meter square is removed from an orifice on the side of the tank at the bottom. What is the initial speed with which water flows out from the orifice? Here we are interested only in the speed with which it comes out. We know that V is equal to root 2 gh. So 2 into 10 into 5, so 10 meter per second. There is no need of area of cross section and the height of the tank. So it is 10 meter per second.